OnePlus has recently sent up the update to Android 11 for the 8 and 8 Pro, and you may be wondering when they expect the same new software to reach the company's 2019 phones. We're talking OnePlus 7, 7 Pro, 7T, and 7T Pro, as well as the 5G variants. Well, according to OnePlus, the 2019 roster is due to receive that sweet Android 11 goodness at some point in December. This reportedly comes for a company spoken person speaking to Android authority. Worthy, missing any mention here is the OnePlus Nord, the mid-range smartphone that launched not that long ago with Android 10. Hopefully, this is just a communication oversight on OnePlus part, and the Nord's Android 11 update won't be pushed to next year. It would be a shame to have that fast update mantra contradicted by reality.